As part of efforts to reduce unemployment rate in Nigeria, a group known as Young Africa Works is partnering with the Lagos State Government to train more than 10,000 youths in the state in entrepreneurship. The program is also expected to improve agriculture production in the country. Abimbola Agbebi brings us details in this next report.
In 2020, the National Bureau of Statistics placed Nigeria's unemployment rate at 27%. There are projections that this figure may rise in 2021. As more youths continue to struggle for the few available white-collar jobs in the labor market, the need to encourage entrepreneurship, especially in the area of agriculture, is being emphasized here. It's a capacity training program put together by a group known as Young Africa Works in Lagos. More than 10,000 youths are expected to be trained in various agriculture value chains.
It's an agribusiness program, and the focus is largely on the youth, to empower the youth. Poultry, aquaculture, and then at the end of the 6-week program, we expect to see most of the participants run their own businesses, and that's our own way of empowering the youth.
People actually want to be engaged, people want to do something else. You know, enough of you sending CVs to companies, to organizations, and feedbacks and all. But yeah, you don't even really need to send, you just need to show passion for agriculture. You need to show us that you are really motivated and you are not just here for the money. We have three value chains that we are going into. We have the aquaculture, we have the horticulture, and we have the poultry. So for now, we have two tracks. We have those that are going into employment, and we have those that are going into entrepreneur.
The Lagos State Commissioner for Agriculture is optimistic about the impact of the initiative, which is also expected to tackle the challenge of food insecurity in the state.
At such a time as this, with a lot of unemployment issues, the COVID-19 pandemic affecting the economic livelihood of a lot of people, training in the agribusiness sector is actually very critical, especially at a time like this where we have food security issues all across Nigeria, not just Nigeria, all across the world, obviously. So for us to be able to stem the tide, we need to start training our youth in agriculture, and we need to start letting them see agriculture not just as it used to be, but as agribusiness.
Organizers are confident that the number of unemployed youth in the state will be drastically reduced through initiatives like this. Abimbola Agbebi, TVC News, Lagos.